I never drive alongside another vehicle for longer than I have to. I always try to leave a gap to my left or right in case of emergencies, like sudden stops or someone swerving into my lane. A car or truck next to me, on one or both sides, effectively cuts off that means of escape. I try to always create a safety zone around my vehicle. It is a space I can quickly and safely move my vehicle into in case of an emergency.